morning, students. Welcome you to a beautiful session of Algebra. Today, we are going to learn the very first chapter, the linear equations in two variables. What is the linear equations in two variables? Last year, we have learned the linear equations in one variables. Here, ax plus by plus c is equal to 0 is the linear equations in two variables. And x and y are the two variables, and the degree of x and y are 1, and a, b and c are real numbers, and a not equal to 0, b not equal to 0 at the same time. Now we are moving to the equations of linear equations in two variable is of two variables and equations of two variables with the degree of the variable variable 1 is called linear equations in two variables. Here example of the linear equations in two variables is 2p plus 5q is equal to 13. Please take page number 1 in your textbook. Activity, they complete the following table. Some equations are given in your textbook. We have to see that which of the followings are linear equation. The first one, 4m plus 3n is equal to 12. This is the linear equations in two variables. The reason is m and n are the variables and degree of m and n is 1. Second equation, 3x square minus 7y is equal to 13. This is not the linear equation. The reason is the degree of the variable x is 2. Third equation, root 2x minus root 5y is equal to 16. This is also the linear equation. The reason is x and y are the variables and degree of x and y is 1. Fourth equation, 0x plus 6y minus 3 is equal to 0. This is not linear equation in two variables because the first term 0x means this portion is completely 0. Therefore, you will get 6y minus 3 is equal to 0. That is the equations in one variable. Your question is that which are the followings are the linear equations in two variables. That is why the answer, this is not the linear equations in two variables. Same reason as the question number 5 is also the not the linear equation. And moving to the question number 6, 4 upon x plus 5 upon y is equal to 4. This is also not the linear equation because here x and y are the variables, but degree of x and y are 1, is negative 1. Last one, 4xy minus 5y minus 8 is equal to 0. This is also not the linear equation. The reason is the degree of xy is 2. Now we are moving to the next section, simultaneous linear equations. What is simultaneous linear equations? When we consider the two linear equations in two variables at the same time and we get unique common solution, then that such set of equation is known as simultaneous equations. Here the examples are 4x plus 5y is equal to 7 and x minus 2y is equal to 8. We have learned to solve the simultaneous equations by elimination method and substitution method in 9th standard. Now in your textbook as some examples are given, you have to practice all example sums. Now I am moving to your practice set 1.1. The activity sums. Complete the following activity to solve the simultaneous equation. The equation is 5x plus 3y is equal to 9 and 2x plus 3y is equal to 12. One correction is there. Here 2x plus, instead of plus, you have to change the equation as 2x minus 3y is equal to 12. Therefore 5x plus 3y is equal to 9 and 2x minus 3y is equal to 12. You have to fill all the boxes in your, here it is, textbook. And first equation is 5x plus 3y is equal to 9 is equation number 1, and 2x minus 3y is equal to 12 is equation 2. To add the equations 1 and 2, then five x plus 3y is equal to 9 plus 2x minus 3y is equal to 12. Here positive 3y and negative 3y are eliminated. Therefore 5 plus 2 is equal to 7x is equal to 21, and therefore x is equal to 21 upon 7 is equal to 3. Substitute the values of x in equation number, place x is equal to 3 in equation 1, then 5 into 3 plus 3y is equal to 9, then 3y is equal to 9 minus 5 3s are 15, then 9 minus 15 is equal to negative 6, 3y is equal to negative 6, therefore y is equal to negative 6 upon 3 is equal to negative 2. Therefore the solutions of the equation, xy is equal to, x is equal to 3 and y equal to negative 2. Second question, solve the simultaneous equation. We will use any of the method, elimination method or substitution method. And first question I am doing as a elimination method. First, 3a plus 5b is equal to 26 and a plus 5b is equal to 22. That is 3a plus 5b is equal to 26. This is equation number 1. And a plus 5b is equal to 22, equation number 2. Subtracting equation 2 from equation 1. Therefore, 3a plus 5b is equal to 26 minus a plus 5b is equal to 22. Subtraction means we have to change the sign. Here positive sign is changed as negative. This also is negative. This also is negative. 3a minus a is equal to 2a. 5b and minus 5b is eliminated. 26 minus 22 is 4. Therefore 2a is equal to 4. A is equal to 4 upon 2 is equal to 2. And then substituting A is equal to 2 in equation 1. Any of the equation, here I am doing as equation 1. Therefore 3 into 2 plus 5b is equal to 26, 6 plus 5b is equal to 26, and 5b is equal to 26 minus 6 is equal to 20. Therefore, B is equal to 20 upon 5. Answer is 4. And solution is solution A B is equal to, A is equal to 2, B is equal to 4. Next, I am going to question 3, number 3. 2x minus 3y is equal to 9 and 2x plus y is equal to 13. This answer I am solving at the method as the substitution method. 2x minus 3y is equal to 9. First write equation 1. And 2x plus y is equal to 13. Equation 2. Let us write the value of y in terms of x from the equation number 2. In terms of x from equation 2. Therefore, y is equal to 13 minus 2x. Substituting this is the equation number 3. Substituting y is equal to 13 minus 2x in equation 1. Therefore, 2x minus 3 into 13 minus 2x is equal to 9. Therefore, 2x minus 3 into 13 is 3 into 13. Minus into minus is plus. And 3 twos are 3 into 2x is equal to 9. Therefore, 2x minus 3 into 13 is 39. Plus 6x is equal to 9, and number term is moving to the opposite side. 2x plus 6x is equal to 9 plus 39 is equal to 48. 8x equal to 48. Therefore, x is equal to 48 upon 8 is equal to 6. Then substituting x is equal to 6 in equation 3. Therefore, y is equal to 13 minus 2 into 6. Therefore, y is equal to 13 minus 12 is equal to 1, and y is equal to 1. Therefore, solution is solution xy is equal to 6 and 1. Now, question 7, 99x plus 100 and y is equal to 499, and second one, 100 and x plus 99y is equal to 501. Here to see this question, the coefficients of the two variables x and y in one equations are interchanged into the other equations. At the time, by adding and subtracting, then we get the new equations in the form of x plus y and x minus y. Here I am adding equation 1 and equation 2. Then 99x plus 101y is equal to 499, and 101x plus 99y 501. Add the equation, then 200x plus 200y is equal to 1000, dividing both sides by 200. Therefore, x plus y is equal to 1000 upon 200 is 5. This is equation 3. And next one, subtracting equation 2, subtracting equation 1 from equation 1 from equation 2. Therefore, 101x plus 99y is equal to 501 minus 99x plus 101y equals 499. Sign will be changed. 101 minus 99 is 2x, and minus 2y equal to 2. Dividing both sides by 2, then we get x minus y is equal to 1. This is equation number 4. X minus y is equal to 1, that is equation number 4. Then adding equation 3 and equation 4. Therefore, x plus y is equal to 5 plus x minus y is equal to 1. Y plus y and minus y is eliminated. Therefore, adding the equation means 2x is equal to x equal to 6. Therefore, x is equal to 6 upon 2 is equal to 3. And then substitute Substituting x is equal to 3 in equation 3. Therefore, 3 plus y is equal to 5, and y is equal to 5 minus 3 equal to 2. Therefore, solution xy equal to 3 and 2. In practice set 1.1, question 2, 4, 5, 6 and 8 are the home assignments. Practice in your notebook.